So today we're going to talk about animation, and when you're done watching this video, you should have a good understanding on how images are manipulated, what the common terms for attributes are, and finally how sound and animation work together. So first, let's go ahead and look at some basic animation.